Dallas stars the very first re-sign of the 2017 season, defensively speaking, of course. You have, looking at Patrick Nemeth as a defensive player, he has the ability to just stop a forward from advancing to the goal. They re-signed Nemeth to a $945,000 one-year contract. The only thing I'm afraid of is looking at the Dallas Stars defensive roster, they are stacked. Stacked. Mathot, Klingberg, Lindell, Johns, Hamuse, and Honka. So where is Patrick Nemeth going to be placed? And this is why I'm afraid. He's going to be placed the 7th or 8th defensive man. So Dallas Stars fans, I'll lay it to you straight. I'm a little nervous for Patrick Nemeth because I don't want him to go away. He can literally stop offensive players dead. He's a big body player who can play defensive role awesome. And he just needs more experience in the NHL. He does. He just needs more. But the Dallas Stars roster, he's still a 7th or 8th defensive player. Let me know what you think. Should he be playing more? Should he be traded in hopes that another team sees his potential and plays him 82 games? Thank you for watching, liking, commenting, and subscribing. And to all the Dallas Stars fans across the nation, go Stars!